vlog.
Aza vlog ma hami aile chai mungling ma chu, but we're heading to Barasinghe ko beer factory and it's at Kuringtar.
So kati jana la thaha chaina raicha tara tyani ra resort pani cha.
Yes, we're gonna stay over tonight at Barasinghe Beer Factory, not in the factory, the resort. And yeah, we're at Mugling because we wanted to pick Seva up and also eat Tiago Thakali. So now we're heading to Kuringtar. We're heading back to Kuringtar.
Let's go, guys. Sam up on it. Ambulance. I'm gonna make mistakes. Alright, so I'm in Mugling, but on the left side, I'm going to go to Kuringtar. I'm going to go to the board. Brewery tour, but just go there.
Yes.
Kathmandu we're down, that's it.
On your right.
On your right. 800 meters inside.
Resort?
Yes, it's a factory. It's a factory. But it's a launch.
Yes. So there's the beer factory and this is the resort. I don't think many people know about it.
It's a chill khalke vibe. Oh, oh, oh. Like jungle, and wildlife. Very nice.
Oh, wildlife!
Let's go.
Private resort,
so this is only for in-house. Has it commercialized going to buy scenery, but hopefully soon.
Oh, wow. Oh, we can all stay here.
Actually, I'm something
there's
like
two beds.
Room tour. Locked up.
There's a pool right there.
Love
diving. Sit the pool, madam. Okay, guys, Ami. We checked in and this bitchy, it's 3 and timing you know. My partners are even ready with Dala and then we're going for a swim and this bitchy will head to the beer garden and the factory. So factory se aza bandh sa, but we'll head to the beer garden and this bitchy beer council and in next tomorrow morning so we'll show you guys around the beer factory. It's kusa, like I swear it's so Chitwan vibes, but I think couldn't start Chitwan my boss, eh? Really, yeah.
Oh, wow! What is that?
Sir, your beer is waiting for you.
Cheers!
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 To Barasinghe.
Oh my god, this is so fresh, eh? You can literally feel it, eh?
Yeah, matali.
Flavor, okay?
Alright, time for the pool.
Timmy video was in
the Crocs on the video.
Awesome.
Time is staying.
I'm not sure. 1, 2, 3, go!
I know la.
Did I see la?
You want to go? Cup number what is it?
Second.
Fourth.
I know. Why is it so hard?
Ah, yeah. How many hours I'm going to
swim?
Ah, I'm going to swim.
Oh, I'm going to swim.
Floating.
Beer float.
Floating glass. Hello. You're the wildest.
I'm
swimming. Sakya, we're heading towards. The beach, it looks like it's quite near, so there is time to lag there.
And you can't do it again? Huh?
Why are the top ground? 32 degrees Celsius.
I have to get
candy.
Wow! What's that?
Short
put. Yeah, we are
going
to play.
I'm going to play.
Seva, your turn. Udyo. Power.
Why not?
Why not? Why not? Why not? I thought you said you were
like really fast. My turn.
Dere power lagaye. Par ka meri. Try kar.
What is this?
Mama ne khol sala. Lam. Hoy na wrong
khuta ba. Ha ge. Aine same khuta le dita. I know. Same for Daddy.
Very loaded. Very powerful. Oh, jump set.
I'm like,
alright guys, let's get to the beer garden.
Ready to roll! Oh, I did too. Wow, so lucky. As a job, I'm going
to get a 5-5-5 or a glass. So, yeah, resort, but I'd say beer garden, summer. It's a 5-minute walk.
My burger can one, actually.
We are at the beer factory. The beer factory tour is I'm going to because it's bondo next morning. So tomorrow morning, as we will just hang out at the beer garden.
So this is the factory. The beer garden is on this side.
भोलि घुम जाने उता
I want momo like to so my agdi yeah, momo pura gara then competition and to momo khan wala aachi momo and we ordered dida chicken momo and then one french fries and then one veg momo and barani sukuti dale ko and then deep fried mushroom first time playing booty
Where
are you going from? Where? I like Thank
you. What's up?
Yeah, the service is like really fast.
How's
the idea?
Alas.
Why am I going to buy one? It's so fun. Like, it's an evening, mom. What, 7? It's like it's really bright outside. And pata hai, it actually looks so good. Beer khane, aise khola, boggy ride.
Request garnu
parcha. Hamro lagi sweet child of mine, guys, you know, please. Doesn't make a difference. Oh, yeah, I'm going to go
to the house. I'm going to
कोई मिल गया
तो टिंग टिंग टिंग
है ना टिंग 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 टिंग
ओ ओके
है ना है ना एड़ा एड़ा कर
ओम ओम ओम
lighting up in the dark. Veg tempura.
So the food is here. There's sandwich, there's spaghetti, mixed tempura. And this is used to us. Still typing. It's been a while since I forgot the most
simple words.
यो फूड च्याम्पियनहरु तिमीहरु फूड च्याम्पियनहरुले खाना खानु सकिरा छैन के भयो फूड च्याम्पियनले मसँग नेगोसिएट गरे गरे मैले दुईटा खाने र तिमीले एउटा खान्छ नि
फेरि जान टाइसन मा जाउ भयो
के गर्यो तिमीहरु यार कति खायो यार हामीले
सबै सकायो हामीले
अस्ति हामीले फुड कम्पिटिसन गरेपछि एभ्री डे यति धेरै धेरै खाइरहेको छ कि हामी अब अर्को फुड कम्पिटिसनसम्मै फर्म मेन्टेन गर्ने भनेर सो बेसिकली होइन दिउँसो हामीले कम खान्छ त्यो हामी अर्को फुड कम्पिटिसन के हो भन्नु सक्दैनौँ तर अस्तिको मोमो भन्दा इन्टेन्स भइरहेको छ ओजस म अभियान भानु ट्रेन गराए गराइ छ अस्ति नै मेरो ब्याड पर्फर्मेन्स भएको थियो नि त आज डेन्जर भयो आज त
तर आई डोन्ट थिङ्क
ट्राइसनले
फुल पोटेन्सियल पनि हामी
जतिको खाँदैन ल अब हामी जान्दैछ के आनन्द भयो वकिङ जङ्गल वक गर्दै जान्छ हामी
ओके गाइस आई एम लाइक रियली टायर्ड
एन्ड स्लीपी बिकज आई एम लाइक यति धेरै खायो यति धेरै खायो प्रब्लम छ
ओ माइ गॉड लाइक स्न्याक्स र डिनरको बिचमा धेरै ग्यापै थिएन
ग्यापै थिएन त्यो बाहिर एकछिन जानेर निस्केर 5 मिनट बसेर फेरि आएर डिनर खाए
एन्ड देन अल्सो द बियर मैले कति धेरै खाएँ अनि मलाई एकदम त्यो टुस्स भयो कि मेरो बियर आई युजुअली डोन्ट ड्रिङ्क
मैले अगाइसकेपछि 1.5 स्यान्डविच खाएँ अनि 4 पिस पिज्जा खाएँ
एन्ड देन हामी आयो एकदम कुसमुकुस भयो गाह्रो भएर एक्सन वी वर जस्ट लाइङ डाउन एन्ड देन वी स्टार्ट प्लेइङ गेम्स अनि वाइल्ड गेम खेलेर
अब चाहिँ हामी सुत्नु लागेको छौँ
यस Also, like, you guys can guess, like, what's the game khel aur aamne? The game?
Momo competition gaayeng over aajje gaako chai. Tehi maad ki ra sab tana.
It's all quiz, so aamne quiz zaru khele.
But anyways, aile ko lai chai, we're super duper tired, ani ali kadi vacation vibe bai raacha, because Kathmandu ma is to busy bai raacha, aami for the last couple of days. Ani, we're gonna sleep, and then wake up late in the morning tomorrow.
Yes, late rising. No alarms.
Alright guys, see you in the morning tomorrow.
Good morning, you guys!
I'm so tired.
It's because of the jumping.
Of the jumping.
The jumping
and the swimming. I was like, I'm so tired. But we've woken up really, really late. It's about 10:30 and I'm like, I'm so tired. अनि अब हामीहरू ब्रेकफास्ट खानु जाँदैछौँ एन्ड फलो
जस्ट लाइक टी सर्ट्स फ्रम समय
ब्रेकफास्ट खाने अनि बियर फ्याक्ट्री टुर फाइनली साथीहरू
डन विथ ब्रेकफास्ट नाउ फाइनली हेडिङ टु द बियर फ्याक्ट्री टुर
Excited, yes.
Now the main reason is to visit the beer factory. Hi, nice to meet you.
The whole process, these are all stainless steel tanks and one of the things for Barasinghe is that these are German technology tanks, not necessarily in any of the 6-7 breweries in Nepal. The uniqueness of Barasinghe is most of the beer is made with German Dutch malts or we just call them European malts and this is the pale ale malt. Now pale ale is another variety of beer, so the malt is from Britain. So we have ensured that we all And again, Maris Otter is the best of the type for the pale ale. So the MD decided to get the best of the type for the pale ale. You can make it even with other varieties, but this is the one. We also make some darker beers. So we have a darker chocolatey malt. What is unique is our latest product is called Hazy IPA. I think it was launched only, so we launched only 7 days back. And on the back of the label is written that we are using 9 different types of hops. What is unique, which you would have already seen while you taste the beer is, all these hops are designed to give a fruity aroma. Many of them, actually it originates from the western USA, that is the California belt. That beer was popular there, now it's moving into these areas.
फर्स्ट स्टेप भन्दाखेरि चाहिँ मिलिङबाट स्टार्ट हुन्छ होइन हाम्रो जति पनि हामीले र मेटल्स युज गर्छौँ र मेटल्स बियरको लागि बार्ली र ह्विट युज गरिन्छ त्यसलाई चाहिँ फर्स्टमा ग्रिन्ड गरिन्छ हामीले होइन मिल गरिन्छ त्यसपछि हामीले त्यसलाई चाहिँ ट्रान्सफर गरेर हाम्रो म्यास केटलमा जान्छ यो एडिसन केटलमा त्यो केटलमा गइसकेपछि हामीले त्यहाँ त्यसलाई बोइल गर्छौँ 70 डिग्रीमा 68-70 डिग्रीमा चाहिँ हामीले त्यसलाई बोइल गर्छौँ होइन त्यसपछि चाहिँ हाम्रो लाउटर टनलमा जान्छ ट्रान्सफर गर्छ हामीले लिक्विडलाई ट्रान्सफर गर्छौँ त्यो चाहिँ फर्स्ट स्टेपमा चाहिँ हाइड्रोलाइसिस प्रोसेस हुन्छ होइन यसमा सेक्रिफिकेसन हुने भयो है त्यहाँ भएको चाहिँ स्टार्चलाई चाहिँ हामीले सोलुबलाइज हाइड्रोलाइसिस प्रोसेस सेक्रिफिकेसन गरेर चाहिँ होइन स्टार्चलाई चाहिँ पोलिसेक्राइसहरू हो स्टार्च भनेको चाहिँ त्यो कम्प्लेक्स कार्बोहाइड्रेटलाई चाहिँ हामीले सिम्पलर फर्ममा सुगरमा कन्भर्ट गर्छौँ होइन त्यो प्रोसेस चाहिँ सेक्रिफिकेसन त्यसपछि हाम्रो यता बोइलिङ हुन्छ बोइलिङमा चाहिँ लिक्विड सेपरेसन हुने भयो लिक्विड सेपरेसन भइसकेपछि हामीले वर्लपुलमा ट्रान्सफर गर्छौँ ओटलाई त्यो वर्लपुलमा चाहिँ हामीले इन्जाइमहरू एडिसन र हब्स एडिसन चाहिँ हाम्रो वर्लपुलमा हुन्छ त्यसरी ट्रप रिमुभलको काम गर्छ त्यहाँनिर चाहिँ त्यो हो त्यसलाई चाहिँ अनि फेरि हामीले कुल डाउन गर्छौँ हिट एक्सचेन्ज गरेर चाहिँ हाम्रो हिट एक्सचेन्जर छ त्यसले चाहिँ हिट एक्सचेन्ज गर्छ अनि त्यस त्यो हामी 20 बिलो 20 बनाएपछि चाहिँ स्पिच गरेर बल्ल फर्मेन्टेसन प्रोसेस त्यसपछि स्टार्ट हुन्छ
अब हामी जान्छ फर्मेन्टेसन
अब हामी चाहिँ फर्मेन्टेसन
What's this band?
It's the fermentation tank.
In the fermentation process, we have to use the yeast. We have to use the yeast pitching. हामीले क्राफ्टहरूलाई 35 days म्याचुरेसनको लागि राख्छौँ भने कमर्सियल अरू स्ट्रङ बियरहरूको लागि 15 to 20 days हामीले बल्ल फर्मेन्टेसन कम्प्लिट हुन्छ
बिटर बनाउँछ एन्ड अरोमा आउँछ उहाँहरूको चाहिँ बारासिङ्गीको न्यू बियर हेजी आइपिए भनेर छ त्यसमा चाहिँ लाइक हग्स अनि होइन ड्राई हग्स एन्ड देन त्यसले गर्दा चाहिँ इट हेज अ भेरी लिची खालके लाइक भेरी फ्रुटी स्मेल एन्ड टेस्ट टु इट
त्यो फर्मेन्टेसन हुँदाखेरि ड्युरिङ फर्मेन्टेसन प्रोसेसमा चाहिँ इस्टले बाई प्रडक्टमा एल्कोहल त दिन्छ नि दिन्छ त्यसको साथसाथै चाहिँ सिओटु कार्बन डाइअक्साइड पनि यसले जेनेरेट गर्ने भने यहाँ चाहिँ हाम्रो हामीले चाहिँ यसलाई गर्छौँ सिओटु रिकभरी ट्याङ्कहरू
अब नेक्स्ट स्टेप चाहिँ
नेक्स्ट स्टेप अब बोटलिङ हल
7-day फर्मेन्टेसन प्लस अ मिनिमम 8 days सो इट्स 15 days स्पेसल बियर्स आर 28 days लाइक पिल्सनर And once the fermentation is over and is remaining there at 0 degrees centigrade, we filter through a very high technology filter, the only type available in Nepal. And even the 60 breweries in India right now haven't got this filter, which means this is a membrane filter way ahead in technology. And what is the change in technology? It filters the beer without a powder, which is not environment friendly. Which means if there are 5 to 6 breweries in Nepal, they all could be dumping about 110 kgs to 150 kgs of powder. Here that powder does not exist because it uses membrane technology like an RO system. This computer controls the entire top floor activity, that is every tank, its opening, closing, steaming. In case you want to take a look at the screen, you can go inside. This is a simple alcohol analyzer. You put a few drops of beer into this instrument and it will give you the exact alcohol.
हामीले चाहिँ जस्ट मोनिटरिङको बाट हामी उता बोटलिङ भइरहेछ हामीले चाहिँ कन्ट्रोल गर्छ हामीले के भइरहेछ त CO2 को लेभल के छ डिजल अक्सिजन के छ भन्ने कुरा त्यहाँबाट हामीले हेर्छौँ
सो यो चाहिँ यिस्ट ट्याङ्क हो रे अभियसली भिडियोमा हेर्दाखेरि इट मे अल लुक द सेम बट यिस्ट चाहिँ यहाँनिर स्टोर हुन्छ अनि यो चाहिँ सप्लिमेन्ट्री ट्याङ्क हो रे जुनमा चाहिँ दे आर क्लिनिङ द अदर ट्याङ्क The first lot is sold out in Kathmandu. This is the last lot before we make it after 2 weeks. Again.
So right now only bison is being produced.
Today's is bison production. Tomorrow is Pilsner kegging. So each day has its own. And there could be certain days two brands are made depending on the demand.
Thank you so much for your time.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank
Good
you.
To see you all. And welcome back. On your next visit, maybe in the evening, we can sit there for a beer. I wasn't there in the resort yesterday, so I would have joined you up.
Okay. Thank you.
This is the last one before we head out. Thank you, Barasinghe, for hosting us.
Thank you.
What did you have? The final score?
I'm going to beer. Fifth.
Five?
Eight.
Seven. And with this, we've come to the end of the vlog.
Mother beer, I don't know.
I don't know.
The beer is so good, so fresh, like perfect for the weather. And we had such a great time in the beginning. And as the factory tour was also really informational and exam like, because we drink beer, so we don't know what goes behind this glass of beer, Nita. And yeah, it was really good to know.
And obviously, we can get away pani bhayo for me, because mm-hmm. Mujhe beer khandina
nta. And actually, it's not very far from Kathmandu. It's only about 3-4 hours, and this which yeah, you know, you can chill and always head back home, or you can choose to stay here in our private property. So, but I think soon commercial garna huncha hola, but their hotels close by, so you can stay over there.
Yeah. So if there's any more details, we'll leave them down in the description below.
Yes. And we'll see you back in Kathmandu next week.
So make sure you like, you share, and you subscribe to our channel. Ani.
Arko samayma.
Very better. Bye. Bye.